Sports Entertainment. And that dominance will continue before our very eyes.
Up their opponent.
Sidewalk slam delivered.
Back suplex, no. Driven down. Reigns had that scouted. Clothesline. What impact. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Corey, in an Extreme Rules match, what do you think is the best winning strategy?
Winning, Cole? In an Extreme Rules match, you basically have to settle for merely surviving. But to answer your question, I'd say stay tough. Never let your opponent see the toll of this especially violent match is taking on you. If you show weakness, it'll only embolden them to strike hard.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries. Suplex! Out of the ring. What's his plan here?
A steel chair? Something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
He gets back into the ring. Uh-oh, Triple H. Backbreaker classic. captured. A face buster knee smash.
And will this be it?
The end was in sight.
Taking this outside.
This could be good.
Oh! The Cerebral Assassin showing how he earned the name, working his way into an opponent's head. Oh, flipping the script. Powerless position to be in right now.
Put down face first. Face first.
He scoots away, living to fight another day. Into the ring now. What a punch!
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys.
Right about now, Roman Reigns demands acknowledgement.
There's a fisherman suplex.
And the game got outplayed with an offensive strike.
Part of the territory when you're in an extreme rules match, Cole.
And some effective offense with that one. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Russian leg sweep.
He can do it here. Kicks out at just one.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
He's been placed in the corner now, and that was an effective attack, guys.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Reigns is trying to pick his opponent apart physically and mentally.
And what a maneuver we just saw there. Ooh. He's starting to struggle here.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
Oh, knee left.
Somebody better check his nose.
Both legs trapped.
Double leg drop. Kick to the gut.
Hoists him up. All the way up. Wow!
Niagara driver.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Time to play the game.
Call the secretary. Totally found the handle. And well timed maneuver there.
And each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
Form of offense with that move. He climbs into the ring. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, and an inadvertent shot hits the referee. And that was offense with a powerful purpose.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
In a bad way, guys.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's John Cena.
Here he goes for the win. Counters.
Big.
Continues to take on damage there.
Just another one of many well-calculated moves by the Cerebral Assassin in this match.
Down he goes. Tribal Chief has acquired the target. Locked, loaded, here it comes. Back suplex.
He'll head to the ring.
Big boy.
What a reversal by Reigns.
Shoots the half.
Neck breaker.
Held in a perilous position.
It could be over here.
This is it.
Oh, and he kicked out at two.
Both competitors digging into wells they didn't even know existed.
Able to elude it.
Set him up. Crushing leg sweep.
In the waning moments of this match.
And he said it for years, you want some? Come get some.
Big time clothesline.
Good grief.
Put in a position now.
Oh my gosh, what impact. Oh.
Nice running crossbody.
As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Ooh, that'll kill you.
What a shot.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle.
Turned inside out with a desperation clothesline.
An all-timer like Cena, not afraid to let his competition know what he thinks of him.
Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring. John Cena with a rough blow there. And back in the ring we go.
Arm trapped. Just unloading knees to the body.
Hits to the core like that'll render you.
Reigns hits it!
No coming back from Reigns after that.
Neck breaker!
Absolutely no respect from Roman Reigns.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Start counting, Saxton.
One, two, three.
We could be here all day.
I think you're right.
Into the barricade. Okay, he's re-entering the ring. He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Compromised position here.
Oh, oh my back to the neck.
He turns it around.
Kick to the gut.
Dragged around into a neck breaker.
And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe.
So much torque on the knee and ankle.
Big impact off the neck breaker. And this has gotta be it! And Cena barely escapes the pin.
How in the world did he do that? Repositioning their opponent. Looks like a neck breaker.
Ooh, bang!
That should strike fear in your opponent.
Coming back in the ring.
Triple H about to bring the hammer down on Cena.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost driven through the ring. And he clearly knows that as long as he has the kendo stick, he has the power here.
He's just taunting his victim now.
Oh!
He's going for the pin. This could be it. And he stops the count.
Lucky him.
The game with the double underhook. Here we go.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
No, it's not.
Holy moly. Reigns' toughness on display.
Cena.
Is that going to decide it for Cena?
There's two. Wow, just barely making it out. Triple H got the shoulder up in the nick of time. Incredible awareness to remain in this matchup.
And Cena has a stunned look across his face, but he's going to have to refocus and throttle up right away.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
He'll take things into the ring.
Going to carry it around. Bad spot to be in.
Uh-oh, this is going to be ugly, guys.
Saw some serious offense. And he's taking this to the outside now. And there was some force on that move. And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver. Inside the ring.
Gosh, what a match.
Ooh, right across the solar plexus.
Hooked up. Great pop. And he can end it here.
He's got him. And that will end it.
Here is your